got to go on the attack here. Forget about the complaining. He's got to go raid at Cena.
Well, there's some frustration. Some frustration on the face of Darren Young. He couldn't believe that John Cena was able to get back into the ring and beat that 10 count.
Now Cena's back into it now, taking advantage of this situation. John Cena starting to unload on Darren Young. Whoa. Oh, there's the running shoulder. Cena building momentum.
Yeah, Cena turning things completely around now. Look at this. Darren Young may live to regret this challenge because you can't see me, and it's time for a little vintage Cena five-knuckle shuffle.
Whoa. Did John Cena do what nobody else from Team WWE has been able to do tonight? Beat a Nexus member here on Raw. Going for the attitude adjustment.
Wade Barrett can't even look. Uh-oh.
Darren Young. Look at Darren Young.
He's
trying to bring Cena over here. Can he do it here? Cena with a counter. STF. Young made a mistake. Cena center in the ring. Will he tap out like Barrett did last night?
It's locked. There it goes.
He taps out. Cena's done it. Cena's done it again. Matchup is over. John Cena in serious trouble. Cena has been here before.
This is not good. Yeah, it looks like Nexus, if you look at the way they're positioned, they've given John an exit. I'm not getting this. But it's good for John Cena.
The animal kingdom, only the strong survive.
And there was only one weak link. Darren Young, he is
Barrett weeded out. Doing what he said he would do if a member of Nexus lost tonight. Exile. This can only mean one thing.
Darren Young is completely under.
The move that has become very symbolic of devastation by Nexus, and now for the first time, going to be done to one of its own.
You believe this?
What is it yet? What is it yet?
Oh, 50 splash.
Nexus has proven that they are indeed stronger than ever.
Wade Barrett said, you eliminate the weak, and that will make you stronger. Darren Young tried to apologize after the loss to Cena.
Oh, but Otunga the first to strike, and then the rest of the pack of dogs. Look at Skip Sheffield. What a vicious clothesline, trying to take Darren Young's head off.
Wade Barrett would continue the punishment.
And this finality.
Yeah, the highlight of this symbolic assault tonight. Nexus again, a cohesive unit.
Well, as they say, you're either Nexus or you're against us.